Next time you're at the Dollar Tree, grab 5 frames and 3 packages of the doilies. We are going to make a DIY lighted lantern. You guys, this is such an easy project. I'm just using the little skewers to hold my doilies nice and taut. And then we're going to hot glue the whole thing together, add some lights in the bottom, and we have the coolest lighted lantern. Follow for more.